pitched one season for the Greens, and good luck finding one. It's super rare. Actually, I think Brain might have one. He has an amazing baseball card collection.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go!